I used to bug the shit out of my sister when we were growing up. I used to whistle all the time, and it used to piss her off. She always used to say, "You blow too much air out." Well, I'm off and running again, and I don't really know what I want to do. To be honest, I was having fun vault building these experiments, but I got to do the experiments if I want to see, to make sure that I've got everything that I can get. So I really have no choice. I sure wish my doctor would show the hell up. I don't have any choice really other than to just continue on with experimentation, because I just want to make sure that I'm getting all the stuff. Yeah, hey, what's up, Xena? Wow. Xena from... it's messed up. Why is it... Is it supposed to spark like that? Well, if I'm not mistaken, well, this is exactly where I was last time. Not really knowing. Okay.
Looks like we have our first patient. Yes. Before we begin, Clem, how do you feel about children?
They're... all right, I guess.
You ever planning on having any?
I don't know.
They're not doing too good in this.
Just idle chatter.
In these rooms, the nav isn't really working very well.
You're here for an eye exam with the full... this thing?
I guess.
Go ahead and get in.
I don't know how you would avoid that. Yeah, as I said, we're still experimenting with bugs, too. Ah, hell. I just accidentally skipped out of that dialogue, and now I can't get back in it.
Excuse me. Looks like we have our first... patient. Yes. Before we begin, Clem, how do you feel? You ever planning on having it? Just idle chatter. Go on.
Hi, you here for an eye exam with the four... this thing?
I guess.
Go ahead and get in.
I don't think she's supposed to just do that. Yeah, I know. But it's kind of flaking out a little bit. Because of a navigation problem up here. It's not as robust as I'd like to see. I keep going through the same dialogue with her.
Hey, looks like we have our first patient. Yes. Before we begin, Clem, just...
Hi, you here for an eye exam with the... this thing?
I guess.
Go ahead and get in.
All right, let me sleep. She's down there, good. About time to move around. But
I just want to trade a few things.
Never thought I'd be an honest-to-goodness vault dweller.
I never had an eye exam before. It wasn't so bad, I guess. Why are you doing this stuff, anyhow?
These experimental devices could make life better for everyone.
Huh. No shit.
Oh,
so
yeah.
I need eye drops.
Yeah, well, that doesn't surprise me.
Right.
I will have
After
to look
Clem
into that
going
doorway.
Crazy on that damn power cycle. Are you guys some sort of sickos?
Everything we're doing is for the greater good.
You keep telling yourself that. At least up in the Commonwealth, everyone's up front about trying to kill you or rip you off. Come on, Clem. Let's leave. These guys are assholes.
But I've got a job now. I'm an optim... I run the eye machine. I can't leave.
Run while you can, Clem.
No, don't run away. Should I just kill her right now? Should I just blow her ass away for inciting riot like that? Where the hell did she go? Where's my overseer? Where's my overseer?
So one of our residents
Barstow.
Left. Well, it'll be easy enough to replace her. The important thing is that our work is progressing admirably.
Minor.
Yeah, it's a minor setback.
Due to the nature of our work, attrition is inevitable.
Attrition?
This last experiment is my pride and joy.
They're holding out?
Following in the footsteps of Dr. Braun and the others, I have spent
my time devising. Is that what attrition means? They're holding out on
their very own prototype. Its premise is this. We are all flawed creatures, each with our own vices. What if our vault didn't pointlessly try to stamp out these predilections and instead harnessed them?
If we can pull that off, that's clever.
Thank you. I seek to utilize one of the more primal vices. Greed. The schematic is for a slot machine. I designed it to be as enticing as possible. Choose the experimental parameters and let's see how it fares in the field.
Okay, I would consider this the third experiment then. So the first experiment is the power cycle. The second experiment is the drinking thing here that I was an idiot. I didn't have powered up. Second, third experiment is the Fuller reactor. And then, okay. Fourth experiment. Slot machine prototype. Harness vice to benefit the whole community. Well, I would be a good candidate for something like that. All the vices that I have, a couple cans of snuff a day, 12 pack of Dr. Pepper a day. Hold on. Let me power this stupid thing. Go through that crap with it. I'm just gonna move this sucker. We're not going through a bunch of rigmarole. Slot machine experiment. Indentured servitude sounds good. Customer profiling, lost revenue. I don't know what lost revenue is. Huh. Somebody's stealing, maybe. Customer profiling. Huh. Interesting. Okay, indentured servitude sounds interesting. What the hell?
I wonder how high the vault numbers go.
Do what? You gonna gamble. Get after it, man. Come on.
Come on. It's gotta pay out sometime.
Hurry up. Nothing.
Come on. It's gotta pay out sometime.
Nothing. Oh Lord, how long is this gonna go? An hour, I guess. Alright. It usually takes an hour to run around the vault. So for anybody that wasn't in here last time, I'll run through here. So they can see how far I got. Also had to drop a whole bunch of weapons. Here's my Power Cycle 9000. Here's North Sector. North Sector moving over to Northeast Sector. Wander. North Sector. Jog to the right, jog to the left, missing piece, come down in here, get tired, and just start building bridge. Come on down into the Northeast Sector. Up the stairs. I'm actually starting to know my way around here a little bit now.
What? Is this damn thing rigged?
No, I just think you suck. Jesus, he just lost. What good is that?
Let's check in with Clem.
Oh, hi. Listen, I just need another try on that machine. My luck's about to turn around. I feel.
Yes, Clem, you find some more money. That slot machine will pay out soon.
I'm happy with how the machine turned out.
As am I. And barely a hitch with my own prototype. It's done. Finally. Hundreds of years of refining and planning. The results were mixed. But in science, you rarely wind up exactly where you were expecting.
Boy, the lady overseer sure is smart. I just feel like everything she says makes sense.
Yes, Clem. Good. You should take another soda break. With my life's work done, I think I will deliver our schematics to other vaults to improve their lives.
Vault 88 needs you and your guidance. We can't afford to lose our overseer.
Good, I'm glad I got that. I don't like losing.
Sentiment shouldn't matter in this calculus, but somehow it does. I will stay. And together, we will make Vault 88 a beacon of hope for the future.
Yay! That sucks.
Excuse me.
I don't have problems with ghouls. I just cut their heads off. Huh. Is that the end? Is that it? Apparently so. Well, guys, that's it. So that's the deal. I'm sure there's more to it. You let these things go. There's other experiments. There's like 3-4 experiments per deal, operating parameters. And then it probably enhances things and perks and what have you and whatnot. And, this is really pissing me off. Nobody's at my damn med. These mother... I just about had it with their laziness. And I probably has something to do with the drugged soda fountain. This damn thing here is drugged. I may have problems getting anybody to do anything. So, that's it. Like 4-5 experiments. So, entrance is fine. Exit zone. See, as you see here, I'm out of my settlement now. And I could close the vault door there if I wanted to. Thank you. Well, that is the end of the DLC, guys. That is it. As far as the quest goes. And the quest basically consisted of, that is, in this particular version, like four experiments. Apparently I am. See, there's 10 more Pip Boys and 13 more jumpsuits in that trunk right there. So apparently I am going to get more people. And I can get on the, management terminal and assign somebody to the security desk. But, hey, appreciate it, man. Well, I just finished the DLC, the Vault-Tec DLC. That was the end of it. The quest stuff was so-so. It wasn't very big. It was only one place that you had to go, hallucinogen, and that wasn't too much. I got rather frustrated with that, to be honest, because I couldn't figure out how to get back in there the way I did last time. Because we've already been through it once. So, I figured I'd just build something for a minute and then we'll cut it off and try something again. Yeah, I think it is rigged or something. I'm going to let y'all play with it for a while and see if y'all can't do any good. That's about the only fun that I like to do right there, is just build. I'm still getting a lot of fulfillment out of it. See what? I wonder if I can put that right there. Yeah, see? So there's lots of good configurations that you can do. Like was said earlier, there is a piece missing, kind of. Well, I say that. Crap, that might not work. And that piece that was discussed earlier is indeed this piece right here. So you guys might have the same issue, is they left out the corner piece with the window. The lights are just naturally low key. I've put up a whole bunch of lights, and what you see is what it is. But as you can see here, we don't have a corner window piece, so that's gonna, you know, cause you to have to change out a piece from here to there, like that. So, but I'm just gonna continue on with this crap. Apparently there's some meshing with the doors that needs to take place. Well, what the, see, there's a dadgum can of something like that. Oh man, yeah, you gotta get in here and just clean it up. It's got to be spick and span. All right, let's try it again. Tuesday. See, I have some cool mod lights that I wanted to use out here. I don't really want to use too many mods, but this would be perfect, but it doesn't work worth a damn in this mod, which is... FYI, there are a lot of things that just will not work. My experience. And things that don't really seem to make any sense why they don't work. Because right here, anywhere else in the wasteland, that light, look here. Okay, you see that? That doesn't work right. And that's what's going to happen. Unless I leave it and come back, that thing should be real bright. So there's just things like that. There's a lot of, the mods are not designed for this DLC. So for lighting in the exterior, we're going to have to stick with what we can get away with. I want to see if this little thing works. I'll just come back to that. So yeah, not a lot. Looks like these construction lights might do some more good than... Let me try construction light. So that's, I guess, what I'm looking at. But look, that looks different. See the kind of haziness to that light? I don't know if y'all can see that. My resolution is excellent. It's 2K, but it's not streaming 2K. But there's new light effects going on here, by the way. Hey, how's it going? You know what? That thing just about snapped in there. Could have sworn. There it goes. Look at there. Persistence sometimes pays off. Interesting. That's another piece we could use right there. A double. Yeah, we could use a double one of these. Ones with a rod with a corner on opposite ends. because it's not going to quite work.
Come on. It's got to pay off sometime.
Clem's still in there. He guess he's just gonna do that forever now.
My luck's gonna turn around.
Well, I wanna see if I can snap a... I know there's a stairwell, it's just... There it is. Come here. You were just doing it. Come on, man. There it is.
Come on, it's gotta pay out sometime.
Yeah, all this, all the experiments, I can show you what all the experiments. I can show you again what all the experiments are.
My luck's gonna turn around.
All the experiments are Four-Opter prototype. Soda fountain prototype. Power cycle 1000 and slot machine prototype. Those there are your four experiments, and each one of them has parameters. There is more. See, that thing's bugging out again. What? What do you mean there's more experiments? Well, I think these are all of them. Completed the quest. No, it was still great. I mean, for the building pieces alone, the DLC is worth it, man. I mean, I really don't give a damn about quests that much. The, DLC, the vault alone is worth it.
Is this same thing rigged?
Well, I don't know why I can't get my damn thing to get in there now.
I'm gonna turn around.
You want me to use a slot machine? I don't think it's going to do anything. I guess unless I win. Luck boost added. Okay. Wow. Okay. That's what I thought would happen. So you do get an it I guess gives you a temporary perk whenever you get on here. But the damn thing ain't doing nothing. It ain't. Let me see if it'll give me another luck boost. It's not doing anything though.
I need to assign someone to this.
Oh, somebody got to be assigned to it. Well, I got a perception boost added. So, do y'all kind of see what's happening here? I guess you can come over here, kind of like a decontamination arc, removes rads. These two things give you boost. This gave me a luck boost. This one over here gave me perception boost. And I guess without settlers attending to this machine.
You done with all your experiments? I hope I did good. They were real interesting. If so, can I hit the slots again? I just know my luck is going to turn around. It's got to.
Thanks for all your help.
You kidding? It's been an honor to do, well, anything for you. I look forward to giving Vault 88 my best.
No, I don't think you gamble. I think you just get on there and get a boost. But I've still got an issue. Nobody's assigned to this. Somebody's assigned to my surgery center, but they're not there. And nobody is assigned to that. That one doesn't get an assignment. Okay, he hasn't. Let me assign back. He lost his assignment for some reason. Let me put him back over here. Get your ass over there, man. So, I need to get these people. I'm just not having any luck recalling my dumbasses here. They just won't come. Let's see how many I got. 6. Hold on just a damn minute. Let me make sure my beacon is on over here. Yeah, there's a max. I've been jacking with the max building for the last all morning long. Well, my beacon is up and running. My vault tech reactor slowly repaired itself over time, or the settlers fixed it because it got blown up, but it's back to working at 150 now. So, settlers are slow in getting here. Maybe I'm... Alright, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to go to another settlement. Yeah, you can get in there and just do the drop. What I did this morning. I went and got just a massive amount of weapons and dropped them. I'm going to go to a different settlement and send them over here. I'll go to Murkwater. I ain't done nothing out there. There's glitches for sure. They'll make mods to fix everything. Uh-oh. That's a 20-mile alert. That sucker didn't have a chance. I knocked his ass right out. And that's a good thing. All I got is a sledgehammer.
Let's do it.
All right, I'm going to send my settlers over to the vault. Oh, that sucked. I had him assigned to food. Oh, well. Good enough. Oh, no. Here he is with the cats again. Yeah, you get a lot of jumpsuits. Lots of jumpsuits. Oh! You know what? I think he just solved the issue for something there. Maybe I gotta dress these people out in jumpsuits and pit boys to really get them to do anything good. Alright, hey, I appreciate that. Whoops. That's good information right there. Of course, now I'm carrying too damn much, I can't do shit. I haven't seen that. Yeah, I'm gonna dress whoever else is up here out. Which means I'm gonna go ahead and take a nap. Because they're not all dressed out. That's a good item of interest there. I forgot who said something about that, but that's definitely Clem is dressed out, of course. It's part of a quest. But this sucker here. Okay.
I'd like to trade some items. She didn't put her
Well, she didn't put her Pip-Boy on. She didn't put it on. I guess she will. She's got one. Let me take a... She's got a Pip-Boy, so... The pathfinding... Sounds like Clem's down there at his soda station. Crap. Yeah, there's a lot of Pit Boys in here.
Big ugly bastards sure hit us hard.
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm seeing that now. Let me just go ahead and equip her with the vault suit and then give her a pit boy, see what happens. She ain't putting it on. Good question.
Maybe I'll get another drink. Pay out sometime.
No, it doesn't give me any. No, it's not working on a mannequin.
Yes? I want to trade a few things. Of course.
Take that stupid hat off. Glad you like it. Alright, I'm just going through here. I'm just going through here and assigning everybody, making sure that everybody's assigned and doing something. Steal somebody with L.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Okay. Okay.
There is no press equip for Pip-Boy. I can only equip the vault suit, but I can't equip the Pip-Boy.
Come on. It's got to pay out sometime.
I gave him the power socket, but he wants to gamble instead. Like about 79% of the rest of America.
Let's trade some things.
But what I don't know,
that
well, you guys.
That power cycle really gets your heartbeat. Like, really,
see, I don't understand why I don't get anything from it. Is that just for them? Somebody's gonna build. You know, I'll just put it out there. So I saw there's a lot of really interesting mods out there right now. Some modders have really gotten busy and made some really cool stuff. There's a video Oxhorn has got a video on. All these clutter mods that are available. And these clutter mods are cover just about every single type of thing you can imagine. You are just going to have to see it for yourself. There's no way I can possibly. But if you're into modding, which I am, but I want to finish this game first, I would definitely check out those clutter mods. There's several of them. There's like six of them. And because sometimes when if you have trouble with pieces, sometimes there'll be a loose item down there. So that's why I don't have any planners. They cut them out. All right, well, that's good information. I appreciate that. Because I was sure wondering about it. I was wondering why I didn't have those things. And all these things will get all sorted out. They may add them back with an update. There's a big, huge water generator. If you want to see it, I'll run down here and look at it. The water generator. Of course, you could put anything you want in here. As far as water, you can put You can put all kinds of dirt and water. There's water and dirt in here, so you can put anything you want, but there's already, when you get here, is this big, huge water generator down here. Here's your water. East sector. Vault-Tec water pump produces 100. You can put whatever. Getting some rads down there. Oh, by the way, if y'all didn't catch me showing this earlier, I scrapped a. There was one wall that I had, I think it was probably the last wall in the whole place that I haven't, but I'm not going to say that, never say never. But right here, a wall between this sector and this sector. So the sectors are somewhat linked together. There are a couple of dead end places that are kind of bizarre. They just go out. I don't really know what I want to do here. What I'd like to do, I'm going to tell you this right now. Okay, we've been going an hour, and I usually just limit to these to an hour. Give my computer a break. Give me a break. I sure would like to have some, and y'all may be able to help me with this. I sure would like to have some elevators out here. Now, I will use I'm going to use these, but I'm still struggling trying to get these to fit. I'm still trying to get these to fit. And these here are a vault item. But I went ahead and put them in here because it says it's a vault. I don't really know. That might just be a word that they used for it. But as you can see here, this is a different. One's a base item and one's a DLC item. The DLC item is actually pretty cool looking. Y'all can see that. It's not bad. It's very nice elevators. I used these extensively out at Spectacle Island on a build I did out there. But I'll go ahead and roll for a little bit longer here. But I want to try to incorporate elevators out here somehow. It's like right here. This is where I want the damn thing. So before I cut out of here, let me just try to do me some elevator something or another here. Here, I'm reluctant to come out with anything. I'm going to try something. Those were snapped. It looks like I'm going to have to just go ahead and scrap that. I sure hate to do that, but this just ain't gonna work. Not very well. The water dispenser thing is one of the experiments. They drug the soda fountain. Thank you. They drug the, so everybody gets off like that. Come on, man. I'm not sure this is what I'm going to go with. I'm just kind of testing the boundaries of this thing out here. I'm having some issues. I could have sworn these things all clicked together, but damn sure ain't doing it now. Why in the hell does it want to go back that way? Man. The other stair, I only have one. I only have one like this. They don't. They don't snap to each other. At least not in here. Okay, good suggestion. But that sucks though. I mean, it's a good suggestion, but it sucks that I have to do that. I want to use these motherfuckers right here. You know, that's the whole point of it. But it looks like these stairs though, doesn't it? So, yeah. I mean, but I'm still not proficient with how to snap some of the items on. But what I can do, just maybe adding one there. Let's see if these will snap. Yeah, these snap great. So what I need, so what I would need to do is somehow figure out, I can't scrap that rail, is the piece that fits onto here. Oh wow, what's it snapping to over here? Oh, my fork piece. There's not a cross snapping capability here. At least not for this piece right here. Not for that piece. I may just have to end vault. Here, I may just have to end vault. I'm trying to build down. I'm just trying to find a way from here down into this other sector here. I was wanting to use an elevator, but I haven't figured it out yet. And so I'm just kind of integrating the other DLC pieces like the Wasteland Workshop or the whatever isn't really the intention out here, but if I wanted to just kind of transition between the two, I suppose. Do something like this here. Vault staircase wouldn't work for me. I couldn't get the vault staircase to work to save my life. But what I am going to try is another elevator. Scaffolding is also a possibility. What do these snap to? Is it scaffolding? Come here, man. Why won't this thing come on here? No, I don't have a plan whatsoever. But what I... This is all experimentation, really. So this doesn't snap to this type of flooring. Do I have to go to scaffolding? See, scaffolding won't even snap to this. All right, let me try something else. That was actually looking pretty decent. Thank you. I'm not having any luck whatsoever trying to get an elevator to work. All the different sectors, more or less connect together. There are some dead end questions. They run out and they end. And so it's there's a it, it, they're more or less all connect together though. All right, well, I'm not having any luck whatsoever with elevators. Mod elevators or. Vault Tech elevators. I had to go send some sellers here. I wasn't having any luck drawing in my sellers. So I just went to Marler and sent them over here. Yeah, we're gonna have to do a separate vault system. It's gonna connect. But as you can tell by the way I've been doing this, that is not something I wanna do. I think there's probably a lot more people like that too. They don't wanna break that. It was the whole integrity of the whole thing that was kinda impressing me with the whole thing, is how it was all connected. Because see here, I've got it connected to this point. This is all continuous vault construction all the way up to this point here. Now here I just got kind of Speedy Gonzales and just put bridge just to kind of test the geometry. Because the geometry of this place is what I was looking into. And as you can see, it's all more or less right angles and 90 degree angles, but they've hidden that very well. See, like here it's a jog to the left and the right, another jog, but this is all continuous all the way through. The staircases do not want to snap onto each other. You can only go one at a time, but that's fine. I was trying to do a staggered staircase, but it wouldn't even let me do that over there, so I'm gonna give up on that right now. There's other stuff I suppose I can do. How am I doing on building size? Well, I'm doing pretty good, amazingly enough. Whoops. I've still got a pretty good amount. Well, there's gonna be a lot of people that's gonna come up with some crazy ass stuff out here for sure. That's the whole magic of Fallout, is seeing all the other. I love to just go check out other people's settlements. But just using the old dropkick method, dropping weapons and picking them up, I've made it out this far. It wasn't a whole lot of fun doing that, but it was fun to build, though. And you're going to want to do the same thing, of course. You're going to want to just keep on building. See, out here I've integrated some of the other Wasteland Workshop items in here. I put these I like to put these little, I like these floor lights a lot, so I put those where I can. The lighting is very low key. You're hit and miss sometimes. These aren't on because I don't have a power conductor. Can't get one real close. I have to put a wall here to get it. I don't have a wall, so no biggie. See, I wanted to put an elevator out here. This would be a perfect place for an elevator if it would let me. Yeah, I'll turn my light off. I need to get rid of my...
Wait there.
That right there would be a perfect the lights snap on. What do you mean? No, they don't snap. They just loosely get put up. There are no snapping lights. They should have given us those. See, the mods do not work right in here. Nothing really works right. See the red? That red mod light doesn't work. So I'm not gonna mess with them. I'm not gonna jack with them, man. I may try this one though. This one. That actually looks like it's working pretty good. And this would go well in clinic. This is the only light that I've got working good. Do something like that. I wonder what happened here. Yeah, so out here, I just gave up here too with the elevator. Trying to get it to snap. Would have been a good place for it though. Mini vault. Are you saying I already got the door for the mini vault? What's the mini vault? Mini vault a I don't have a vault door. You know what? I forgot about this one. Hey, it snaps. Talking about this one right here. Damn it, I just had it snap into something. What? It was just snapping to something too. And I can't get it to re-snap. That ain't gonna work. Okay, here we go. Okay, but I need to get this thing connected to this somehow. I don't remember what it was. Oh, wait. What was that? I don't think there's any snap points in the front. So I think it'll just cut into different systems. Leave from this one and then jump into another one right here. But I can, well, that didn't line up correctly. There we go. Yeah, I think it only snaps on the back, but at least it snaps on the front. It's gonna take a little jacking around with. Alright, well, I'm getting somewhere, I suppose. I'm gonna think about this for a minute. I'm gonna go ahead and call this an hour and a half. Guys, I gotta grab something to eat, and I'm gonna take me a siesta. So I'm gonna come back later on. I got some good stuff happening later on this evening, so nothing Fallout related, but I'm gonna come back. I'm sure I'm going to get some more energy later on, and I will definitely be coming back to do some more. So, I got to cut it, get her. But I appreciate y'all hanging in here with me and helping out with the vault building. Come back and we'll do it some more later on.